Are you drunk, friend? You... What the fuck?
Please, help. Oi, watch yourself. Bloody brat.
No time to talk. I'm on reconnaissance. Back her off.
Received. Stand by for further developments.
That's it. I'm ending this. Initiate lockdown.
Other patrols have eyes on the suspect, over. Received. We are trailing the target.
Oh, I can't handle this.
Bella.
Is long gone. Disengage. Over and out.
What's the hold up?
Bloody BB. First on the scene. First to bring you the news.
What is going on?
There's no hope for the human race.
One of you.
I'll kick your ass.
Forgive me for saying, but you look like the kind of lunatic who wants to change things.
Are you dead, Seg? Oh, thank God. I need your help.
We might be able to help. What's the situation?
My friend was killed at an anti-Albion protest. We were activists, the both of us. Then last week, the mercs kettled us and started beating us all senseless. I got away somehow, but my friend was cuffed and shoved in an ambulance. I never saw them again.
Christ, that's terrible.
I don't know how or where or when they died. They won't even show the family the corpse. But if you can help me find the truth, I'll be in your debt.
That's terrible. Can't promise nothing, but we'll have a poke around.
Investigation.
benefit of you.
You don't know me, but I heard we might have some mutual interests.
Are you with DedSec? Because I could use your assistance.
We might be able to help. What's the situation?
I volunteer with a discreet organisation that helps protect undocumented immigrants from the deportation squads. Lately, I haven't been able to get in touch with anyone I've helped. I think something's happened to them.
We follow. We'll look into this charity. Make sure everything's above board.
Who isn't? We've got a military dictatorship in the works. Bloody mercenaries. They're carrying guns in the streets of London. Government turned the city over to them fascist pricks and we let it happen. We are in deep shit, man.
Do not accept messages from anyone you do not know. Criminals are waiting to prey on your kindness.
Down.
Albion personnel. There will be consequences for those who fail to
report. Sweeping the area. Drone, initiate search protocol.
Moving on. drone access near you. Be on alert.
Moving inbound to hostile.
We are in pursuit. I say again, in pursuit.
What an asshole! Shit for brain!
Sighted of suspects. Over.
That's disconcerting.
You mean?
Ah, wicked!
They got away! Shit!
Tosser.
Don't let them escape.
Drop in your mouth.
Ready to immobilize the target.
They're attacking us! Find them!
Go!
Begin searching.
Be advised, we are on the trail.
Have you gone mad?
Search the area. Someone's hacked this. Drone, engage search and alert protocol. The suspect. Please advise.
Guard control, send four patrols to attend. Received, we are in pursuit. We are inbound. Stand by.
Let's do this!
Oh, God.
the vehicle, over.
Control, we're in pursuit. Over.
Hostile target.
Going in for a tactical ram.
Exited the car, maintaining visual.
Preparing to intercept vehicle.
Target is on foot. I say again, target on foot.
Control. We have a visual on the suspect.
Let's get this over with.
Let's go.
Control to units in the area. We have a hacked drone at your location.
Received. We'll engage if necessary.
There's our suspect.
Let's give him what for.
Over.
DedSec resurgence have prompted Parliament to approve the use of lethal force for Albion contractors. CEO Nigel Cass had this to say.
DedSec terrorists will quickly find that Albion, unlike the police force of this city, is battle-tested and proven in the field.
The Prime Minister's office has called this shoot-to-kill mandate a drastic but necessary
no time for doubts.
To make London safe.
Here, your new key.
This is a big decision. Once I join DedSec, I can't have a normal life anymore.
What do you mean, normal? The blatant government announcing they can shoot you dead.
I know things are bad, and I want to do something to help. I just don't know if I can walk away from my life.
No one's leaving anything behind. We're taking a stand to help everyone we care about.
Right. Okay. I'm ready.
Welcome to the Resistance.
Right. Welcome aboard, etc., etc. I'll give you the speech later. Right now, we need you and your big, strong drone friend to get on top of SIRS HQ and steal a server. Think you can handle that?
I'm on my way.
In your area, potentially armed and hostile.
Big fucking mistake.
You asked for it.
We have a crime scene on my location.
Available officers, enter standby. Over. sign of suspect. Over.
Ready to ram the vehicle. Over. There's our target. Over.
Control, we are pursuing the suspect.
Returning to HQ, over.
Okay, that's not normal. Initiate lockdown.
That isn't faulty wiring! Find
Don't
a hacker!
Get ambushed.
What the hell's wrong with that thing? Lock it down!
Couldn't have gone far.
That's very strange. Get that locked down.
Fuck off!
Somebody needs to
I say again, all units, we have reports of a hostile in your area, over.
Monitoring for unusual activity. In pursuit. I repeat, we are in pursuit.
Something's missing here.
Control, I've lost sight of the target. Over.
Control, let's put out an APW. We're getting nowhere here.
Shit.
search.
I've loaded the server into your vehicle. You can go now. Careful on the road. We don't want to damage the server.
It might shock you to learn that I know how to drive. Thanks.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
This will do. Remain in the area until I've downloaded enough data to the server. Download complete. I need a wider sample of data, so I'm pushing you the coordinates to a new location. This is brilliant. Look at this! It's compiling data from the surveillance infrastructure. Nearby CTOS drones, civilian optics, CCTV, and then it assembles those scraps into what happened in this location 24 hours ago. Fantastic!
was ten. Someone thinks they're funny. Find out who they are. Come to the area. There's a hacker bot.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
All right, scraping data from optics, CTOS cameras, microphones, laptops. Say, do you reckon SARS uses this to watch people shag? Fucking hell, do they use it for anything but watching people shag? Transfer complete. I'm missing one last data set. Pushing you the coordinates to the location now. It's taking too much damage. A few more hits and it's toast.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
The suspect. Where the fuck is everyone?
Still being attacked here.
Don't let the drones destroy the server before I'm done. Get out of the lorry and take care of them. Shoot them, throw rocks at them, destroy them psychologically with cyberbullying. Just keep them busy until the transfer's complete.
Oh.
Right, I've got it. Now, we can't lug around this server forever. We should probably wipe our prints off it anyway.
Go on.
I'll overload the CPUs to cause a power spike and destroy the battery unit. The electromagnetic pulse should destroy both the server and the drones. So, you know, run! Wasn't it? We pulled off a heist, made life a bit harder for the tyrants of the world, and most importantly, I got a new toy to play with. Now, run along back to the safe house. Sabine wants you and your new teammates for a briefing.
Disengage. This search is pointless.
Auto drive now enabled.
Someone call 999.
Auto drive now.
Where would anyone share these?
Ashop, wherever I come.
Not seeing anything here. Moving elsewhere. Moving on, there's nothing here.
Sophia. Chosen call, possible hostile at your location.
Responding to the call. Over.
All units, disengage. Suspect has disappeared.